Hello guys, and welcome back to Destiny 2 Shadowkeep. This is part 2 of the story campaign. Hope you enjoy it guys, thumbs up if you do. Let's do this.
Gaul. The fanatic. Crota. Like living nightmares, your past confronts you, Guardian. Old scars reopen around me as well. Phantoms of my friends return with a malice they never truly had. Every one of them, the twisted will of that looming pyramid. We must not let it distract us from our goal. Finding a way inside. We're in this together now. Nothing can stop us.
Okay, so catching up. A phantom of my deceased fireteam member, Seymota, haunts me. It's only a trick of the pyramid. From the Nightmare of Crota, you received an unknown object that harbors the dark energy. You leave it with Iris Morn so she can unearth its secrets. In the meantime, the moon hosts further mysteries to uncover regarding entering the pyramid. The Hive seems to be exhibiting strange behavior that may be related. Investigate the strange Hive behavior near the Scarlet Keep. Okay. Oh. What's this? Equip this weapon ornament to change the appearance. Okay, hold on. I got the two-tailed fox already, I think. Okay. Okay, so where's this new mission?
To your safe return.
Okay, so let's go this side. Is that it there? Yep, that's it.
All right, Eris. Where to?
The pyramid's warding is only a temporary inconvenience. We must first understand how it works if we're to pass through it. For that, the Hive may provide answers. For eons, they live next to the pyramid. And now, they've constructed that Scarlet Keep above it. Its existence was clearly no secret to them. Now that it's activated, strange congregations of Hive have begun to appear on the moon. There is undoubtedly a connection.
Then that's where we start.
All Guardians in the sector. Sensors have picked up a warset in a decaying orbit. It's too valuable to be left undefended. Get it home.
Okay, investigate the Hive Nightmare relationship. Phantasm Particles Collected. Cool.
We must learn its purpose.
Let's try out these finishing moves. Alright, let's go. Oh, nice! Oh, there's a big dude there. Big dude. Okay, so you can die whilst doing your finishing move. Really? Okay, so that got us the phantasm particles. Oh, nice. Feels quite good to actually use the finishing moves. Okay, so I've got a spawn point there. Shit. It's a big boy. Okay, so we need to go up here.
Eris, it's the nightmares. The Hive are trying to draw them in for the ritual.
How curious. For what purpose?
It's unclear, but they don't seem affected by the nightmares at all. Not like we are.
Fascinating. We must learn how they've achieved that. That's our key to finding a way beyond the pyramid's warp.
Eris? Those screams. That's a Hive wizard. We have to hurry.
Okay, so we go back to her and see what she says. Well, there's two of these now.
Saimota screams as she did the day Omnigul tore her apart and silenced her forever. Our fates nearly intertwined today when a nightmare of Omnigul swept through camp. My survival was a gift granted by the essence you retrieved from the Crota nightmare. Were we to truly harness the power of this essence, it may provide aid in the fight against the nightmares and beyond, to the pyramid itself. It knows we're coming. I can sense it. And we will have the upper hand.
The encroaching nightmare. It appears the screams of Sai's phantom have brought forth another burden for me to bear. The phantom of Vel Tarlo. As the nightmare of Omegol swept through camp, Eris noticed a strange reaction to the essence of despair. Upon further investigation, it appears the essence can be of use in fighting these nightmares, but first it must be cleansed of any dark energy. Take the essence of despair and purify it in any way you can, then return to Eris Morn. Cool. Okay. Okay, the essence of despair. Cleansing this essence will grant a piece of gear. Collect resources, loot chests, and complete patrols, public events, and lost sectors across the moon to cleanse the essence. Okay. Okay, so we're now using the new armor 2.0. And I'll show you my guardian in a second. But we've got some armor 2.0 that we're wearing. It's just blue stuff at the moment, but.
Ready.
All guardians in the sector. Sensors have picked up a warset in a decaying orbit. It's too valuable to be left undefended. Get it home.
Let's just change this to that. Cool. SB Guardian. So we're using the armor, the new armor, with the ornaments, which is why I look like that. Very cool. Oh, get in there. That's so cool. Come on, dude, we can do this. Oh shit! don't know how you make this one heroic. Oh, it was the heroic. Nice, a crappy bit of blue. Let's have a look. What did we get? 761. Yeah. Right, let's do some more. We've got another one going there. I'm stuck. Where's the rest of the Guardians? Seem to be the only one here. Oh shit, there's a lot of them. Oh, that's hurting, that's gonna hurt. Oh shit! That was cool. Okay. Let's have a look at the quest again. Okay, let's find a lost sector. Let's see if we can find one. So the sign is down there. Yeah, the sign is there. Where is it though? Oh, this could be it. Here we go. They're immune. Why are they immune? Holy shit. Recommended power 860. So we're gonna play some more lost public events. The lost sectors are two. It's like you have to be like 860 to do the lost sectors. There's just no way I can do that yet. What light level am I? I'm 754. Yeah, I'm not gonna quite cut it yet, I don't think.
Undefended. Get it home.
Nice. Yay! We've done it, guys. Okay. Let's have a look at the quest. Okay, so we need to return to Eris Morn. Let's see what she's got for us.
In the depths of the Hellmouth, my very soul was shattered into pieces. It was all I could do to try and pick them up again. But some pieces, as you can see, required replacing. I must call upon one of them now, an ancient talisman imbued with the magic of the Hive. Without it, the true power of the nightmare essence could not be harnessed. Through their union, we take our first step toward unearthing the secrets of the pyramid. But it is only a step. Further essences require further Hive magic, neither of which I possess. Acquire both, and our path to the pyramid should present itself.
Okay, essence cleansed. The pyramid wastes no time. A phantom of Toland has arrived with every intention of distracting me. It will not work. During Eris' time at the Hellmouth, she discovered many Hive Kuros. All that remained was an ancient talisman pulsating with Hive magic. Now the union between the talisman and the essence of despair has yielded a powerful tool in the fight against the nightmares. Take this piece of Dreambane armor and use it to hunt the nightmare of Omegle. Oh, okay, cool. We'll have some of that, yeah. Thank you. Okay, so where do we go now then? Here? Yep. Okay. Let's go and check it out.
Blind devotion is a dangerous thing. But when it came to Crota, Omnigal knew no other way. She raised for him an army of Hive and tore apart throngs of Guardians. Omnigal left much suffering in her wake. Suffering the Pyramid now uses against us. It expects us to fall to that which we have conquered. Not today.
That sword proper messed them up, didn't it? Come here. I remember this from Destiny 1. I used to love the moon. It was actually my favourite location. Let's go this way first. Get rid of that wizard. It's making this a lot harder than it needs to be. But this gun's doing absolutely no damage. See what other weapons we got. Ain't really a lot of choice. There we go, the old shotty takes care of him. Oh shit. These things creep me out. Right, let's take this dude out first. Thank you. I love those finishing moves.
Let's silence Omnigal's piercing screams.
This is not going to be good. Oh! Bloody wizard. Oh, Jesus. No, I can't run. Right, let's try that again. This No, that wizard thing. No. Who is she? Just keep blaming the wife on her, I guess. Okay, so we've got more ads now, I guess. Come on, you nasty bitch, die. I need some heavy. Right in your face.
Is taken care of for now anyway.
Very hard to actually target a wizard in the air with that super.
This time unique to this nightmare.
I see. Then we will uncover its secrets together. Until then, the hive await you inside the Scarlet Keep. Let me know what you find within.
Well, that wraps up that video. If you want to see more, then check out the channel. Until next time, guys. See ya.